Hello everybody, this is HoodTastic with HoodTastic Gaming. I feel like I want to shoot some stuff up, so I jumped on Destiny 2. Currently there's like a Halloween thing going on, and I am going to do a haunted run. Hopefully I get a good solid group. I am a bow user. And I pray we do well. What is this quest? I don't need this quest. Alright, let's go in here. Destination. And here we go. I don't know if they do cross platform yet with this, because I think one of those consoles have it. Either Xbox or PlayStation, one of them joints. I'm leaning towards more of Xbox. But if you did, that'd be cool. Open it up a little bit. And load up pretty quick is a probability I might jump in the middle of an event. Another thing is weird, they made me turn off HDR. The program I'm using, I had to turn off HDR to do this event, which is pretty stupid. I shouldn't have to turn off anything. I should just... Maybe I got found in the program, you know what I mean? By the way, this is the haunted event. If you see how I got here, it will show how you can get here as well. And I believe everybody can get here. So. Whoa. Another thing I noticed, when I had HDR on, all this was so insanely dark. So it might be a good thing. When I say this bow hit everything, it hit everything. Two of them. There's some of them. It's over here. You know what though? So as you can see, that bow was like a Rambo grenade launcher, blow your motherfucking ass out the water bowl, boy. Hey. Sorry for cursing. I was in a row. This bitch? Woo! We'll kill you. I promise. And you can't kill it. Whoa, 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 didn't mean that one. Back up. Back up. These guys are doing a lot of damage. Can't aim for shit. Right in your head. Bitches to duck. So me and the sound effects sound different now. Hey, shoot me in my back? What? One thing I try not to miss is the candy. Now, at the end of the run, if you don't pick any of it up, they mail it to you, which is awesome. But I'm here now. I want it now. You did? Oh! Wrong way, baby! I bet he got chopped or something. Fuck, there you go. Get on. Back up. Oh, you serious? People hate the fact I use bows. I missed him. explode on purpose. Like, you want to get killed. Like, they will kill you if you shoot them too close. Oh my! And I still missed him. Oh, I hit him! But he finished it. Hitting him don't mean none of you can't kill it. Guess I'll keep my mouth shut. Boss time. Damn, I need more power weapons. Shoot me with that shit. Back up. Oh, I threw that entirely too short. And he jumps with my grenades. Back up. Back up. Damn. I'll get it later. Oh no! Shut up! Stop it! They gonna see this video and be like, you an idiot. Like, how you miss a 20-foot robot with a grenade? I don't even think I have a key. I gotta check my quest. He's looking through his gear. Damn, I just said that shit like 5 minutes earlier. I did it very shit. I said it was stupid. They're both dead. The fuck? Oh, they got. Oh, they sniped me. Wow, son. I thought that would take care of all of them, but I was wrong. I'm guessing Galmec here is talking to the other dude, because I see the words. I mean, you know, like somebody typing, it's not coming up in main chat. It's all good. I don't care. Yep. I shot that dude in his face. 42,000? Back up. But I won't be a hero and go first. You ain't hear about nothing about no team player, nothing. Oh my gosh! I ain't seen a rush like that. Wow, that's some whole shit right there. One more to go. Shit. Oh my gosh! He's right there to chop my head off. Damn! They opened all that? Aren't y'all lucky? Sit my ass down. That's a mask I got on. Whoops. Sit down. Yeah. That's a mask. My resilience can be better, but it's all good. Ew. 99 though? Alright, well, that sums it up for this run. I'll make it short and quick. I'll probably do more later. I've got a lot of stuff I need to put out. I know that sounds ridiculous, but Man, if I hope you go see the other Left 4 Dead 2 gameplay. Oh my gosh. Like the servers was crashing and stuff. And I'm gonna still put it up because what? HoodTastic. Anyway, as I just said, this is HoodTastic with HoodTastic Gaming. And I'm gone.